Welcome back to No Boat Required. I had a pretty good day here. Caught quite a few fish. Most of them were, you know, in the 15 and 16 inch range. A couple of smaller ones. Caught two over 18. One was a 19 inch over that I decided to keep, and then I ended up catching another one at 18 and a half and had to throw it back. All the fish seemed to be concentrated in one place, and you'll see me talking to this woman that was sitting on the beach, and most of the action was right in front of her. So enjoy the episode, and here it goes.
15. Another 15.
I'd like to take a second to thank my subscribers for watching the videos. I'd also like to welcome the new subscribers, and if anyone has any questions or comments or suggestions, please leave them down below.
You're good luck. It's you. That was about 19 or 20, so. Yeah, right under 19. I'll keep it.
Fighting this fish in, didn't feel like it was anything special. Then all of a sudden it got heavy and started to pull hard. Oh, you'll see. It just wasn't that fish's day.
Now, bluefish bit it in half.
All right, here's an 18 and a half inch throwback. According to the Fisherman magazine, we're stuck with the same stupid regulations again for 2023. How any regulatory committee can come up with a slot limit that's less than 1 inch is just ridiculous. Stupid is as stupid does. Well, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and click the thumbs up. And remember, to have fun fishing, there's no boat required. We'll see you next time.